All right, guys, Mikey here from Mikey's Iron Rage. And guys, I got another banger of a video for you today. And it's a pretty rare video, actually. It's on the 1997 Arnold Classic, Lee Priest. And I tell you, I never really seen much footage on this version of Lee Priest. And we got it in HD. So shout out to my boy Dom at Dom's Motivation for the awesome video footage. And if you guys haven't checked out Dom's channel, please do. Because he has one of the best bodybuilding channels in all of bodybuilding and on YouTube. So guys, definitely check out Dom at Dom's Motivation. Now, let's get into Lee Priest at the 97 Arnold Classic. And as you guys could see here, he's walking up on stage very slowly. He's got a very slow posing routine, but he did look fucking phenomenal. He was at a whopping 215 pounds here at 5'4". That is just incredibly mind-blowing. But yet, 6 months later at the 1997 Mr. Olympia, he was only like 205 to 200 pounds. So he definitely dropped about 10 to 15 pounds of water, and he lost a little bit of the size, but came in so much more conditioned and so much more put together at the 97 Mr. Olympia than he did at the 97 Arnold Classic. If he looked more like he did at the Mr. Olympia, I could see him winning this 1997 Arnold Classic, even though Flex Wheeler did win, and he probably would have won it anyway, so I could see Lee Priest maybe placing second to Flex Wheeler. And Nasser El Sambadi, he was really good at this 97 Mr. Olympia, I mean Arnold Classic, so then again, you could say that Lee Priest should have placed third, because no one was beating Nasser or Flex. But for 5'4", guys, look at this. Look at those fucking biceps. They're like bowling balls. They're bowling balls. Huge biceps, huge triceps, huge quads, great calves, tight midsection. Although his midsection did look a lot better, like I said, 6 months later, he tried to get a little too big here, in my opinion, at the 97 Arnold Classic. And that's why he dropped down in weight. And I say it all the time, Lee Priest at 200 to 205, 207 is the perfect weight for Lee Priest. And I keep saying it and saying it, 5'4". I mean, that's smaller than Hadi Chopin and Flex Lewis. But yet he's wide, he's got a great structure, his back looks the best here that I've ever seen it. I mean, the 1999 Mr. Olympia would probably be the second best Lee Priest, in my opinion. Then I would say the 2002 San Francisco Pro. But anyways, let me know what you guys think about this version of Lee Priest. And if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, which I hope you did. Mikey's Iron Rage. Guys, peace out.